Guys, it's a new day and it's a new vlog, so I thought of taking you guys along for my best friend's wedding. And it's a destination wedding. The place is near Chandigarh. It's called Rosh Harbour, so we are staying here. All the functions are going to happen here, so let me show you. Today morning was a very personal function, so I thought I would not cover it as it's their family function, and I didn't want to, you know, be the odd one out. So we just got mehndi done there and I didn't cover that, but you can see I've just got my mehndi done. It looks so pretty. I like simple designs, so this is one of them. But we are preparing for the evening sangeet. Even the place is getting done. Let me give you a sneak peek to the place. This is what the decor looks like. It's so beautiful the way it is turned out. The thing about today's wedding venue is that it's a poolside location, and they have a mandap in the center. Let me show you a before of this place and then we'll show you the after. Yay! Isn't that gorgeous? Look at these detailing. So pretty, yeah, guys. So beautiful. So it looks like I'm in Goa or some exotic location. So beautiful. Here is the mandap. Like, the mandap is going to be here, and abhi wo unka floral wala entrance hai. So yeah, the place is still getting done. We have to be there by 6. It's 3 right now. And if you see, right opposite to this is our, you know, are our rooms. All this row is entirely about the rooms. And now I will be showing you guys my room. So it's a destination wedding, and I am right next to the pool, but it's winters in Chandigarh and areas around. So no swimming, but I love the view. My room looks like, isn't it gorgeous? I've kept my luggage. We have a TV, then we have the mirror, we have the closet where I've already placed my clothes, and the loo. Yay! So love the wedding vibe, and yeah, I'm excited for the sangeet. I have 2 dance performances, one with another best friend of mine, Divya, and the second one is with Romina, which will come in a separate vlog. So I'm super excited. Guys, I'm finally ready. I've done some loose curls, waves basically, and then I'm wearing my lehenga, which is like so, floral organza lehenga. I will show you a full outfit picture very, very soon. And yeah, that's it. So guys, this is how the wedding venue looks like now, and it is all prepped and looking so, so pretty. I love the way the decor has been done. That's the stage, and people are enjoying, dancing, having fun, lots of fun moment, good food. So guys, that's Divya, and we guys are having quite a lot of fun. Rom's fam is super fun and quirky. This is a cha-cha-chachi enjoying at the wedding. Can you see how amazing they dance? So Divya and I also gave a dance performance along with Romina, which you can see in another video which I uploaded recently. So yeah, check it out there. Guys, now is the crazy time. It's time for the youngsters to have some shots. I am not the one who drinks, but everybody else does. So that was the fun bit.
I want to thank everybody for this amazing night. And
it's dinner time. Yay, tu to aayegi beech mein. Chalo khana khaye.
You should write, we should act sassy just for the crowd. They're like
Insta baddies for real.
This is just for show. Like, I'm like,
oh shut up. Shirt mein I'm having waffle.
Kya humne dance kiya
hai? Mehak koi.
Abe yaar.
Sorry. And then during the midnight, the groom came to surprise her bride, and he literally,
guys, the groom has
hijacked
our
dinner party. So he came to surprise her, and here are some fun moments. The groom has crashed our party.
Guys, it's 2nd December and it's the wedding day. So the decor is on full swing. Let me show you guys.
So guys, the decor is like almost done and let's see sham ko ye kaisa turn out karta hai. I feel it looks great.
I'm sitting by myself in this beautiful room and masking right before I start getting for the Hindu wedding today. Like Ramana is going to have two weddings. One is going to be the Sikh wedding and the second one is going to be a Hindu wedding. So the Hindu wedding is today, of course, and the Sikh wedding is tomorrow morning. So I'm masking and having a little fun. That is it. Although, you know, you these days weddings are start around 5. Because of the new COVID regulations that have come up, the government has come up with that 9:30 curfew time. So yeah, I'm pretty disappointed about that, bummed about that, but then we all have to be safe. So.
Guys, it's around 4 p.m. and I am almost ready. My makeup is completely done. These are like the last few touch-ups. I'm just left with my hair. So yeah, after doing my hair, I have to do Romana's mother's makeup and hair. So the day is a little hectic today. And
guys, I'm done with my makeup. Now I'm about to do my hair. And I love this bronze and smoky eye makeup. Love it. What do you think? Guys, I'm a hairstylist. It is so tough to do my own hair. Look at the mess I've created. I've created so many sections in my hair. And now my hands are getting tired. I'm going to curl them, braid them, so much to do. So I'm not going to waste any time and just showing you guys it's a lot of effort to do hair and makeup. Guys, that's what I've done for my makeup. Isn't it looking gorgeous? And my hair, I'm still left to do the flowers, but I haven't got them. They're on their way. I might not know if I can do it then. But I wanted to at least show you guys a preview. This is what my makeup looks in natural lighting. Isn't it gorgeous? Love it.
So guys, I did a little shoot before getting done with Romana's mother's makeup. So I thought I would shoot a few hair and makeup looks for you guys. I am doing Romana's mother's makeup and I will show you guys the final look.
Upset, eh? The party has started. I am also ready. People have already started coming in. We are waiting for the barat and we are waiting for our bride to come as quickly as possible. Look at the mandap between the pool. Isn't that good? Look at that. So beautiful.
Then I did some bridesmaid duties. I shot a couple of photographs for Romina's look and it was amazing. It went so damn good. Then came the final moment. It was the barat time and we guys had so much fun arguing with each other on the money thing. It was damn fun.
No.
Fun banter with the barat came the entry of our bride after the groom and family had settled in. So this was Romina's grand entry. And then was the moment when our bride entered. A pretty raw. Then came the moment of the shaadi and it was amazing. Guys, fun fact, this is the first Hindu wedding that I've attended, like a full Hindu wedding. बाकी हम जाते हैं फंक्शन पे होके आ जाते हैं, रात भर कोई नहीं देखता, बट फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम आई अटेंडेड इट.
Hi guys, so
it's day 3 of the Roman wedding and I'm doing my makeup right now, getting ready for the Sardaro Wali Shadi. So yeah, Roman is Hindu, her groom Manmohit is a Sard. So they're having two weddings, one is a Hindu wedding which happened yesterday. So technically they are still pati patni and today is the Sardaro Wali Shadi. So I'm all dressed up. Love the way my hair have turned out. Simple, soft waves, this catty kind of hair. We are going to the Gurdwara for the wedding and we are leaving our destination, Roshe Harbour.
We are at the Nada Sahib Gurdwara and we are going for the feras.
Bidai is a personal ceremony, so I didn't record much. And the Roman wedding is finally over. It's a happy, happy beginning for these guys. Oh, so cute.
Last day for my friend's wedding. It's her wedding reception. I'm wearing this beautiful red dress. I will show it to you in a bit. But, you know, this is really, really sudden. And, yeah. I'm getting ready. This is my fifth outfit. I forgot to include it in the video that I previously uploaded because I was too busy with all the preps for her and helping her out. So yeah, and I just came back from a shoot. That's why my makeup is like half done, half not there because I cleaned a lot of it. So yeah, I will be redoing a lot of it and uploading it again.
So we have come for the Roman wedding reception.
Here come the bride and groom.
And that's what my outfit looked like. I wore a gown with a ruffled dupatta and this is a self-created outfit. So yeah, don't ask me for details. I've got it done myself. Guys, we managed to have a sneak peek of the cake.
Wow. Isn't that pretty?
They have their names here. You have to take that.
Wow. Manmohit and Romina. So amazing.
It's time for the cake cutting. Guys, then we enjoyed dinner and that was about it.
That's it for Romina's, my best friend's wedding vlog. And the thing is, I didn't want to capture any further because the moments were getting too emotional for the family and I think it should be kept to the family. So yeah, that's it for today's vlog. I hope you enjoyed this vlog dedicated to my best friend and I hope you had fun. Much love. Don't forget to hit that like button, comment, share, subscribe.